Let's talk about Laura Haviland. She played a big role in the Underground Railroad, but she played an even bigger role in helping freed slaves read and write. She developed programs. She tried to build schools. Correction, did build schools. She built the first racially integrated school in Michigan. She was an advocate for women's rights. She wrote books, but the one thing that I know her for is teaching freed slaves how to read or write, to help them better their future.